In this video, I'm going to show you everything you need to know about creating the perfect playlist. I will show you how you can create a playlist on your mobile device and also on your PC. How to make a playlist on Spotify for mobile. To make a playlist on Spotify for mobile, you will need to open the Spotify app. You can create a playlist on Spotify in multiple ways. You need to be logged on to your account to use the playlist feature. Tap on the Your Library tab. This is where you'll find all of your playlists, albums, artists, and songs. Tap on the plus icon from the right. This is the Create Playlist button. Tap on Playlist. Give your playlist a descriptive name so that you can easily find it later. Tap Create. This will open a new window where you can name your playlist and add songs to it. There are a few ways to add songs to your playlist. You can search for songs and tap the plus button next to the song to add it to your playlist. You can tap a song that is already playing and tap the plus button to add it to your playlist. You can tap an album or artist and then tap the plus button next to the song to add it to your playlist. Tap on Add to this playlist. Search for an artist or a song. After you find it, just tap on the plus icon right of the name of the song. Also, there is another way to add a song to a playlist. When you listen to a song, just tap on the three dots icon from the song page. Tap Add to Playlist. Select the list you want to add and the song will be added to that playlist. This is how you create a playlist on your mobile device on Spotify. How to make a playlist on Spotify for PC. The first step is to open the Spotify on your computer. You can easily do this by opening the browser and writing on the address bar spotify.com. You must be logged on to your account to access the playlist feature. Click on the Your Library tab. This is where you'll find all of your playlists, albums, artists, and songs. Click on the Create Playlist button. Also, you can create the list by using the plus icon near your library name. This will open a new window where you can name your playlist and add songs to it. Give your playlist a descriptive name so that you can easily find it later. Click on the name and change it how you would like. After you change it, click on Save. The next step is to add songs to your playlist. There are a few ways to add songs to your playlist. You can search for songs and click the Add to Playlist button. You can click a song that is already playing and click the Add to Playlist button. You can click an album or artist and then click the Add to Playlist button. This is how you create a playlist on Spotify. That's it. That's how you make a playlist on Spotify PC. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below.